Hey, Jimmy Jones, race you to the top.
Whoa.
They're the know-it-alls. They seem to know everything there is to know. Anyone can go and ask the know-it-alls just what they'd like to know. They live on a hill, right up high. Everyone comes from far and wide. Looking for an answer, they wait in line to ask them who, how, what, where and why.
Come on, Jimmy Jones!
We go into a cave and look around. Equations cover the walls. Then they appear with the know-it-alls. You ask the question, they'll give you a solution. They're the know-it-alls. They seem to know everything there is to know. Anyone can go and ask the know-it-alls just what they'd like to know. Things like, why is it cold at the South Pole? Why are dinosaurs so big? How does a clock tell the time? What makes a rainbow? Is there anything better than a pig? Why do fish have scales and live in the sea? Why does a tuba sound so long? How does an air balloon float up into the sky? So many things there is to know.
What's that?
But the know-it-alls can't possibly know everything there is to know. There's always something new to learn about in our constantly changing world. I thought they knew everything there was to know. Anyone can go and ask the know-it-alls, but they may not know the know-it-alls.